I'm gonna get my boys after you.
Had a pregnant lady buy a flamethrower from me earlier. Protecting yourself is important.
So what's up, man?
Sit down and face forward. Now, I don't have a lot of time. I know you need money. Did Michael tell you about Life Invader?
Oh, shit. Y'all two did that?
Look forward. We're two strangers having a friendly chat. And don't pretend that you liked Jane Norris.
Oh, man, I don't know, homie. I mean, yeah, the dude outsourced work to child slaves. Then stole and sold everybody's private information. And even ripped his own friend's ideas off and walked around like the Messiah while doing it, but... Man, I don't think the nigga deserved to have his fucking head blowed off on TV.
Oh, well, aren't you just a moral majority? You know, that's why the world is the way it is today, when a paid thug gets all namby-pamby when someone asks him to act like a paid thug, and for...
Yeah, what's cracking?
Oh,
It's done.
I know. Good work.
All right, well, shit. Let me know about the next thing.
Will do. But before that, I've got to tell you something. Our investment portfolio is getting a little, successful, so I figured we needed some tangible assets, you know, property. So we bought a house in the Vinewood Hills.
Yeah, sure, man. Whatever. You know best about this shit.
And we needed someone to live there, you know, for tax purposes, so some guys are moving your stuff in.
Oh, shit! Meaning I don't have to live with my crazy-ass aunt no more? Man, I don't know what the fuck to say, dawg.
Don't say anything, especially if a man in a suit comes to the door. I'm joking. That probably isn't gonna happen. It's yours. Enjoy it. 3671 Wispy Mound Drive.
Hello. Because I just watched a video and it was 11 days ago. About the heck? What the heck? What was that? Okay, what was the heck? Hello, welcome to the last stream. Okay, what was that? Let's complete the action. Sorry about the text message. I just sent you. I messed up the word. Okay. No, okay, man. But you are going getting spam texts? No, I don't. I did not get any spam messages.
Man, only inches.
Hello, welcome to the next stream. Let's do the heist. Okay, ask. What's your question?
Hey, what's cracking? Where T at?
Right there.
So we really finna do this shit? We finna risk our lives to rob some motherfucking government killers again?
Yep. Hey. Hey. All right. Hey. So, listen up. Here's the plan. All right, Trevor.
Yeah.
I want you in this position up here. Okay, you're on lookout. Give me a heads up when the armored car comes by.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm gonna be right here, in the garbage truck blocking the roadway. Franklin, you're in the alley, in a tow truck. Hope is they pull right up in front of you. When they do, you come at them hard. Bam.
I don't know.
Here's hoping.
Yeah, after the hit, we blast open the doors.
Maybe
grab up all
they
the
can.
Cash, bonds, whatever it is, I take it to Haynes guy.
It's all a little hopeful, homie.
As long as I am not on the ground when the shit goes down.
Okay. When the shit goes down, we'll handle it. You stay up here, on your post, eyes peeled.
Yeah.
Okay. We'll take the risk. Sound cool?
Shit, you the professional, dog.
And at least we're not wearing clown outfits. There's a plus.
Right. The masks.
What?
Let's see what we got here. Huh?
Real professional.
Whoa.
Let's do this. Let's go, go.
Okay, heist begin. Okay. Everyone can see.
I'm in position. What's the ETA?
Where are they? I got a visual on the target. Should be with you any moment.
They're coming.
All right, Mike, move it!
Get the truck in position. Across both lanes, remember.
Okay, okay, okay.
Just stop in the road and stay there.
This is satisfying. Okay. Okay, I need to block this, right? Yeah, I need to block. Okay, okay. Sorry.
Alright, I pulled up. Get ready, Frank.
Sanitation aren't meant to be here today. Ram his speed, bitch!
Yep. Okay. Oh.
Nasty
Okay. Radio.
Back left of the loading area. 5-0 coming at us. Hey, the news team gonna be on top of us, dog. Back left of the alley. Deal with it.
Hey, them or us. We put these cops down and we move on.
I'm up here with a rocket launcher, guys. Keep out of my way.
Hey, when these motherfuckers gonna be it up?
Oh, I don't want a rocket up my ass.
Okay, good.
Just hold on.
Just okay, well, okay. Where they are?
I'm on them! Man, this is fucked!
Reloading!
Back off! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god!
Bitches all over the place!
LSPD sniper team on the roof opposite. You, just to the right. You gotta take them out, T.
Wait, give me a moment, okay, done.
There goes the second shooter. Rooftop is clear of shooters.
Okay, clear. No.
Incoming! Left side!
There you.
That's a sniper in the chopper, dog! Get rid of him!
Good gun, another.
Hold him down, catch him on the back foot! I dropped that fucking car!
Okay, near this.
Brother of the storm!
Oh, sorry, that's not this one. Garbage truck, right? Okay. Should it stick from? Ah, no need, man. Okay, these are gone. Come on, guys. Well, I have to go because I have to go to school. Okay, bye. Bye, 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 bye. Enjoy your day. Okay, 10 people watching. Okay, bye. Bye. Enjoy your day. Okay, I need to destroy.
Oh crap!
Heist pass.
Yeah, man, shit, that trash truck is trash, dog. You good?
Nice work. I'm about to meet this guy. I'll tell you how it goes.
Radio for now.
Got a package for Devin Weston.
Package for Mr. Weston? Come on.
Yeah, and I'm telling you that I don't give a flying fuck. There you go, there you go. Boom! So long, motherfucker! Devin Weston.
Yeah, I remember you. The weekend interrogator. Invest wisely.
Hey, hey, hold on, hold on. We're not done here yet. I got a job for you, bro. 5 top quality scores. Big ticket cars. Major payday, bro.
Sounds great. I got just the guy for you. I'll put you in touch.
No. I don't want just some dude. I want you. I want your crew. I want pros on this.
Yeah, I don't give a fuck what you want, pencil neck. I let him know you're interested.
I guess I just got you figured wrong, man.
Hey, what's the figure?
Tell me something. You like football? I got a stake in a sports investment venture. You like the market? I got some funds you can manage. Name your poison, man.
I just like sitting around watching old movies.
Oh, there we go. How about I hook you up with Solomon Richards?
Who?
Bullshit. Solomon Richards, the movie producer?
Yeah, he's retiring, man, and I'm doing a finance deal for his studio.
Okay.
I will make the connect just as soon as you...
All right. Oh, man. Solomon Richards.
Yep. Solomon Richards.
Have a good one, boys.
Mission passed. Okay.
Hey, what up, Michael?
Hey, man. Listen, I got an interesting opportunity for you. An acquaintance of Dave's.
An FIB contact? Are you joking?
Relax. The guy's private sector. Very wealthy. Could be lucrative. Why don't you meet him and see what you think?
All right, I'll think about it.
All right. Me and Trevor will be there, too. I promise you. It's a step up for you. A real opportunity.
Mm. Yes. Where's the Devin?
Hey,
long journey. Confirming appointment with the devil, but jump.
No, come on, man, I just got that bike.
I don't know. Welcome, welcome guys, welcome. New member. Wow.
What's going on? You're gonna dress up as traffic cops and you're gonna rob two trust fund kids that I know and dislike intensely.
Why?
We can get a good price for the vehicles in Asia. Look, complete the work, you'll all be well paid.
You're late, sugar tits.
Yep. So what's going on?
Oh, you finally get to realize your childhood dream and dress up as a cop.
Mr. Weston's research team suggests the two boys like to ride on the Sonora Freeway.
Sounds manageable.
Hey, you two get going.
Ooh, let's go, T.
Dog, I don't know if this shit is for me, homie. My life's already way the fuck out of control.
All right, look. I'm a Darwinist brother, all right? Some prosper and some struggle. Now, are you out of your goddamn mind? This is your lucky break. Choose. Now, are you gonna do this, or have you simply found your level in life?
Okay, I guess we'll find out.
Yeah, I guess we will, homie.
Now we need to supercar. Look, that's a good car. There we go. Music up. It's handling. चल रही है Hello, ready. Hello, ready. Wow, good. Light watching.
Hey, Frank.
Hey, I'm nearly with these dudes, man. You guys comfortable on your end?
Yeah, I guess. We look pretty ridiculous.
All right, man. Look, I'll see you soon.
Yeah. We'll pick you up coming through Grapeseed. Get the drivers there and get them going at speed.
Wow. My previous record was broke. Okay. That's cool. But, okay, I'm wrong. Yeah, yeah, thank you.
I'm telling you, 2.7 millimeters.
Game over. Was one of you two for real. So get in your car and see if they move as fast as your mom.
Ooh, the fool wants to race us.
We were just getting out of here anyway.
All right.
Okay. Wow, Porto. Thanks for coming. I don't know how to subscribe that. Wow, 15 लोग बहुत ही अच्छा लगा. सभी लोग सब्सक्राइब कर दो यार. 15 लोग. सिक्सटीन कब हुआ? 14 हो गया. बहुत ही क्लोज किसकी वजह से?
Hey, we're coming up now, man. Beat in a few seconds.
Got it. Whatever. Here they come.
I'll tell you about that later.
फोन की वजह से गाड़ी का कंट्रोल गया. चलो अभी इतना जाएगा. Okay, 15 लोग. Let's subscribe कर दो. Or like it. हाँ. Heavy driver. हाँ.
पर तो नहीं रहता है लोग
वो कहीं जैसा बीच पर स्टोरी के साथ.
How you doing, T? We gotta hang in there.
रुक्चा टी रुक्चा.
And we gotta stick with them. They gotta stop sometime.
How
आ गया ब्रिज, ब्रिज आने वाला है, मतलब फिसल गया।
Good. My ass is dead.
Pull over now. Stop your car, you idiot. हाँ अभी रुकने वाला है कल। Happening?
So we.
Okay. मुझे उठाना पड़ेगा। क्या हुआ? ओके अभी हुआ।
Whoa, hey, stay in the car there, homeboy. I'll deal with you later.
Yeah, fuck you.
Okay.
You know how fast you were going?
Gee, I don't know, officer. I try to keep it under the limit.
Well, you and your boys look like you were drag racing from where we are sitting there, so why don't you get yourself out of the car? Come on.
Come on.
Officer.
Officer. Officer.
Is this entirely necessary?
Yes, it is. Get on. Come on. Oh. Hands on the car. Let's go. Come on.
Okay. Get out of the fucking car.
Get out.
Hey!
Hey, hey, hey!
What are you doing? Fucking car.
Okay.
All right, we gotta make sure.
Get out of the fucking car, you pint-sized prick!
And you, you little shit, get the fuck out of here! God!
अभी तो अभी चलाने का मजा आएगा ना? सुपर कार चलाने पे मजा आएगा।
Man, I'm sick of driving so slow, staying with these fools. Can we have a real race?
Okay.
Well, you talk a good game. Okay, just don't scratch the cars.
चलो गैरेज तक ले जाओ अभी मत चल कर भाई।
Ah, the lady from before, Devin's assistant. Good to be working with you.
It's Molly Schultz, senior vice president and general counsel to Mr. Weston's holding company. Mm-hmm. And if you think it's good to be working with common thieves, well, you're very mistaken. Have you got the cars?
Yes.
Wow, the whole resume. Yeah, we got the cars.
Bring them to Hayes Auto on Little Big Horn in South Los Santos. Mr. Weston and I will meet you there.
Hey,
just spoke to Devin's man, woman, lawyer person. I'll be waiting at Hayes Auto in South LS for you idiots to show up.
Yeah, right, fool!
Close up, what is close up?
Hey, Frank.
Yeah.
What'd I tell you, bro? These cars. This is an opportunity.
Yeah, if you say so. You know what? Right before I met you, I was boosting rides and racing them. It feels like it come full circle to me.
Hello.
Come on.
No, I'm serious.
If you hadn't got me fired from my repo job, this is exactly the kind of shit I'd be doing. So thanks, dog. After all the crap we've been through, man, you got me right back where I'd be at anyway.
Well, looks like you guys are fighting it out for second and third.
Second, huh?
Yep.
I can still take you. You believe
it? I like this
I'm
car.
Just biding my time.
No. सोच रहा था कि बिना टक्कर मारे स्कूल ले जाऊंगा, बट लाइक दिस.
Devin Weston, he ain't like anyone you worked for before.
Man, he runs his mouth, wants me to boost cars, and most likely gonna be paying me a fraction of what they worth. It don't sound that different, to be honest.
Now, you must know who this guy is. Look him up. He's the real deal. I've seen his house. He can make things happen.
So, he like, to you, what you were to me. I see your house, I think this dude can take me places.
Yeah, maybe.
Something okay, like that. Yeah, okay. Okay.
Shit! I screwed up!
fight. How am I gonna beat your ass in this race? Don't worry, I'm taking care of that.
I mean, is it just the smell of green? Or is there some other thing with this guy and you? You know, it feels funky.
Hey, I'm just trying to do what's best for Frank. You know, help him make the best of the chances he's given.
Hey, if it's about the girl, I saw her first.
Don't get
too creepy, alright? She's a professional woman who's doing a job. And leave it at that.
No sexual harassment in the work.
Okay, yeah. Franklin ne to bahut acha kiya.
Gentlemen, I love you all. Oh god, this is gonna be fantastic. One kid and two old creeps. Who the fuck would have thought it?
Gentlemen, move the vehicles.
Hey, gimme 5, 5, and 5. Oh, hey, chest kiss, homie. Boom.
Dog, come on, man. You got the fucking paper?
Abso-fucking-lutely. Look, you finish the job, you get the paper. But the order was for 5 cars. If I'm not mistaken, that's only 2.
Just give me the fucking money now.
Money.
Oh, I'm so scared. I really, really am. But you know what? I'm a payment on completion of work type of guy. You don't like the job? Take a fucking walk.
Hey, come on, man. Hold on. So what's next, man?
Well, it's the Z-type. Chad Mulligan.
Lay it on him, kid.
Mulligan's a record producer. He's going through a messy divorce. He's hiding his valuable assets, including the car, so that makes it complicated. He'll clock any ground surveillance we run. All we've got to go on is that the car's in a lockup in Howick.
So we just go house to house?
Not quite. We have access to an LSPD helicopter.
Mm-hmm.
The computer on board can ID pedestrians from a chip in their driver's license. Find Mulligan and Howick, follow him to the lockup. Someone on the ground collects the car.
Okay.
All right, so who does what?
You're not needed for this job. Phillips, you're in the chopper. Clinton, you're on the ground.
Yeah, I don't understand the deal between you two.
Yeah, well, I don't understand the deal between you two either. But you know what? Life is just one long mystery. Bye-bye, gentlemen, and stay spiritual. Oh, and Michael, I'll be in touch about your friend, Solomon.
Solomon.
All right, good.
माइकल प्रोड्यूसर बन कर गया क्या ओके मैं तो मिशन खत्म अभी ऑनलाइन जाऊंगा ऑनलाइन पब्लिक सेशन हाँ सब कुछ ठीक है जीटीए ऑनलाइन ULP mission, I think, over hockey, we get it. देखते हैं ऑनलाइन कौन कौन है ओनली 2 मेंबर सही है चलो आज यहाँ पर जाते हैं, उसके बाद हेलीकॉप्टर बुला लेंगे। ओके, ये वाला हेलीकॉप्टर है, बटन नहीं लेंगे। पहले तो एक गाड़ी चाहिए होगा ताकि वहाँ तक जा सके। ये गाड़ी चाहिए, व्हीकल, रिटर्न टू स्टोरेज। अभी एयरक्राफ्ट में ये वाला नहीं, स्विफ्ट नहीं, नहीं ये वाला तो बिल्कुल भी नहीं। हैवक, हैवक कौन सा था? अकोला तो नहीं, पोल्टस, पोल्टस।
हे फ्रेंड, इट्स बीन अ व्हाइल।
वो ब्रॉडकास्ट आ गया, ठीक है, यही किसको हो गया। अभी हम जाएंगे पोल्टस लेकर। लैंडिंग के ऊपर चलो, देखते हैं आज नया कार कौन सा आया है, वो वाला खरीदेंगे। रुको रुको एक मिनट, आई थिंक एक प्रॉब्लम। शोरूम सामने बिल्डिंग के अच्छे करो, हाँ यह बहुत ठीक है। तो इधर लैंडिंग, हाँ लैंडिंग हो जाओ, लैंडिंग हो गया। अभी देखते कौन सा कार है अवेलेबल। ओके, ये कौन सा कार है? इंस्पेक्ट अपर पोल्ट फोल्ड इमोटर लेजेंडरी मोटर्स। ओके परचेस, हाँ कहा जाएगा वो इस वन पर। जैसा खत्म हो गया, ये वाला कार नहीं लेना, चलो सीधा ऑफिस में चलेंगे। ऑफिस में जा रहे हैं, ये वाला जी। यस एडी, यस ऊपर जाना पड़े तो ऊपर आओ, ऊपर चलो। यहाँ पर लैंड करना पड़ेगा, नहीं नहीं बहुत दूर जा सकता हूँ। बस क्या अभी तो जाता हूँ कोई हैकर को निकालो और यहाँ से करूँगा मैं जंप पैराशूट किधर चलता है तो सारा पैराशूट है क्या मेरे पास नहीं पैराशूट किधर था इधर तो किस किधर था और नीचे सब हाँ ये रहा पैराशूट है मेरे पास चलो गिरेगा नहीं गिरेगा परफेक्ट लैंडिंग बस यहाँ पर भी आ रहा है क्या चलो ऑफिस वन कहते हैं नया कार कैसा है देखते हैं नया कार कैसा होता है देखते हैं क्या हुआ पब्लिक में खेलना में यही दिक्कत है आई थिंक इस सर्वर पे कोई कर है अभी जा सकते हैं अभी कोई दिक्कत नहीं होगी अभी आ क्या चलो देखते कौन सा वाला कार था वो अपने ऊपर होगा मॉडिफाई 53,535 ओके इसको मॉडिफाई कर सकते हैं सही है सही है चलो इसको ले जाते हैं कहाँ पर हाँ अभी हम लेंगे लैम्बोर्गिनी देखते हैं इसको वही रहने देता हूँ Lamborghini. मुझे कुछ खरीदना भी है ना। कोई भी मिशन करने से पहले यहाँ से आर्मर लेना जरूरी होता है, तो प्रॉब्लम होता है। चलो आर्मर ले लेता हूँ। आर्मर चाहिए, ये वाला चाहिए।
They make you look so badass too. Makes you proud to be an American, doesn't it?
Full.
Okay. Let me know how
अभी और भी स्नैक लेना है ताकि हेल्थ पूरी रहे। स्नैक लेने के लिए जाऊंगा यहाँ पर सबसे। चलो ये कर सकते हैं, पब्लिक सेशन कर सकते हैं। एक घंटा हो गया लाइव स्ट्रीम करते हुए। ओके मुझे ये पढ़ जाना था। किस दिस बेटर क्या है यहाँ पर जाना है। चलो करते मिनट है कब से शुरू हुआ था। सबको मारना पड़ेगा। चलो एक मशीन गन निकाल लेते हैं अभी मजा आएगा। अभी कोई आ रहा है? हाँ वो दौड़ के जाओ अच्छा बेटो कहाँ पर दिखा रहा है कर बच्चा ओह शिट ओके इसलिए गाइस इस पर कुछ नहीं हो रहा पास में नहीं बचा तो पाँच मिनट में पहुंचना भी होगा चलो पहुंचो गिरना मत गिरना मत सामने कोई है शायद फिर भी ये तो आर्मर का है कुछ नहीं इसके पास रियली अभी तो फायर कर रहा शायद हाँ पीछे कर रहा है मेरे पास तो गन्स भी नहीं क्या वो तीन मिनट बचा है 1.24 माइल detected Pengis guy was detected sitting and has been removed from the session okay. और ये जो सीटिंग कर रहे हैं इनको क्या ये वेट कर रहा है मेरे लिए डिलीवर ऑन टाइम डिलीवर हो गया What's up? इतना टाइम तो नहीं लगता। सही में कितना टाइम लगेगा और होगा भी क्या? अभी दूसरा कोई जॉइन करना पड़ेगा। अगर वो बैठ कर देता है तो अच्छा होता। नहीं तो गेम बंद करना पड़ेगा, फिर स्टार्ट करना पड़ेगा इसको। नहीं कोई भी इनवाइट नहीं आया। Game stuck. I have to restart this game. Okay, I think we should stick on some. Double rewards into the wild and more. GTA Online zoning taking time. My time like a file this as well. Like, why be this business to me? Please guys, like karo aur subscribe bhi karo. Isse mujhe bahut hi jald bahut jald monetization bhi kar sakta hu. Agar monetization hua to acha hoga. Acha nahi, bahut hi acha. Hey, tell me for. मिलेगा मुझे?
What do you need?
Snacks. ओके अभी ठीक है, अभी ठीक है, चलो अभी रिटर्न चलते हैं और यूएलपी मिशन करते हैं। गाइस न्यू हो तो सब्सक्राइब कर दो, लाइक भी। क्या गो अप टू द सॉमिल? नहीं गाइस, नौ लोग हो सब्सक्राइब कर दो और लाइक भी। Let's do
Oops, falling in love with lonely zookeepers? We can learn a lot from fish.
I think they're mammals.
Same thing! Don't you correct me on the air in front of my people.
Next caller, are you on the line?
I am calling from the San Andreas State.
Thank you.
let's get you sworn in. Raise your right hand.
What?
I do solemnly swear that I will support and defend the Constitution of the United States as interpreted by my immediate superiors in the IAA. My duties may include interrogation, phone tappings, pressing reports, inventing reports, paying bribes, taking bribes, the trafficking of drugs and arms, the misappropriation of funds, and lying to the American people whenever strategically necessary. So help me God. I'll take your silence as an enthusiastic consent. Congratulations. Welcome to the IAA agent. Good. Because your first assignment begins immediately. I've sent you some coordinates. Get moving and I'll brief you en route. Okay, let's start with the publicly available facts. The global price of oil per barrel is through the roof. Gas prices at the pump are off the charts. The daily agency has been granted unlimited resources to get the situation under control. See, what the public don't know is that behind the scenes, this is nothing more than a good old-fashioned criminal conspiracy to fix prices. And we have a leading suspect, the Duggan family. I believe you're already familiar with them. You're heading to the current residence of one Mason Duggan, younger brother of Thornton. For your assignment is to give my team access to his private files. We can see if there's a trail. You're going to give my team remote access to Duggan's personal computer. Now, if there's something there that links the Duggans to price fixing, they'll find it. To our standard issue hacking software on your phone. You're probably familiar with the program. We've been going third party with this stuff for years.
Okay. Now let's move.
Good job. Oh, this data is a smoking gun, and the Duggan's fingerprints are all over it. It doesn't tell us how they're doing what they're doing, but get this. They're striking a deal to acquire something from those clowns at the Bureau. I can't tell what it is exactly, but we need to get our hands on it before the Duggans do. Stops to make. The Duggans have been given two collection points by the Bureau. One is at their HQ, the other is at a seized contraband depot across town. You can choose what to hit first. I'll work up some options while you're en route. So, the Bureau HQ might look like it can't be infiltrated, but take it from me, it can. As for the depot, it's essentially just an evidence room. It'll be long, but that shouldn't be a problem. Okay, we've come up with an access point. Yeah, they have external contractors going in and out.
Okay, on you go.
Outside the construction area, they'll smell a rat. Now, we've been combing through the files we got from Duggan, and it looks like there are two items at this location.
Oh,
a tablet
this is
and some kind of miniature
data
storage
here?
Device. See if you can find them.
This is a restricted area. What the hell are you doing here?
Not. Okay. Let's... I don't want to see you.
Cover!
So, you certainly caused enough drama for one mission. Hey, now get out and watch your back. They'll be waiting for you.
Se gulli kar raha hai.
Oh!
You're familiar with the Duggan family, correct? Yeah, the petrochemical tycoons, hence their interest in fixing gas prices. Your file indicates that you were instrumental in their hostile takeover of the Diamond Casino. Now, Mason Duggan is new in town since then, but our files indicate he is every bit as dangerous as his brother Sonny.
Destroy the fuse box. Where is the fuse box?
Your file indicates that you run a certain tax-free import and export business. Ever been hit by an FIB raid? Yeah, your wrongful possessions are probably gathering dust somewhere in that depot. That said, keep your eyes on the prize.
Pues ni idea, ¿qué? ¿Qué corre? ¿Qué acá para el doctor?
Break
shit. Five likes, okay. As a suspect.
Pull it together.
Okay, 130 subscribers. Okay, okay. subscribe. That was... Wait. I did your back. Let's do random tasks. Random mission. Pass those one, welcome to that door. Okay, pass those mission. Guys, please do subscribe and like. Dislike, yes, dislike.
My friend, and he is extremely dangerous.
Extremely dangerous?
Yes, extremely.
Yeah, I can tell you've seen some shit. Walked in here like it's a fucking
can
tea
speak,
party.
Speak.
Hey, hi. Snitch, are
you? Dosichi short.
Know anything about the eggs
only English
on Mount
man.
Juliet?
Right here, Jax! Hey! Right here!
This is my personal physician. Lab Rat wouldn't go anywhere without him. Lab Rat, this is our new friend, Fresh Meat. Doesn't seem to know much about the eggs on Mount Chiliad. So what do you recommend we give as a first dose into the fucking truth, man? Me first, of course.
Okay, well, as your physician, let's see, I recommend a baseline of cocaine. And then 5 big hits off of the pen.
Only guy who can get a breakthrough DMT dose in a vape.
And then some of the new phenethylamine my assistant's been working on to get your oxytocin levels right. And we'll finish with a little something I like to call snake sweat. Half mescaline, half scopolamine. Now that'll take you the rest of the way.
Perfect.
Dosage? Well, as your physician under the circumstances, I recommend a lot.
Okay.
Exactly my thoughts. Now, same for them.
Ah, shit, I gotta restock.
All right, walk with me. A guy by the name of Wade. Hey, he's in our troop. Really, really smart. He called me a few weeks back and told me the going was good here. And boy, was he right. It's got everything a human being needs to survive, from convenience stores to unregulated pharmacies, and nothing that we don't need. We're doing something big here.
We gotta go. Chef is fucked up.
This isn't some clinical trial, amigo. Your bro was balls deep into lab rat special sauce before we could say the frickin' B word.
Okay, whatever, but we gotta go. These crazies, they started their own gang war with the Lost. They stole a bunch of their bikes, their meth. It's not safe here.
This Luchadora, she runs our wrestling league.
BDKD, bro. Welcome to the troop.
Troop Wrestling League? You're not gonna join these weirdos, are you?
Hey, you strange little wiry man. Anyone can join the troop, okay?
This is insane. I gotta wake Chef up.
I can see you're a bottom line kind of person, so here it is. We're new in town, but we've got a plan. I want every trust fund baby, pinstripe suit, middle manager, snapmatic influencer, and public servant stripped to the waist in the LS River, huffing whippets, shit in their pants, screaming at the top of their lungs that nothing fucking matters.
But Uncle Doug!
But Uncle
Doug!
But Uncle Doug! But Uncle
Doug! It's those biker assholes. They're still in the RV.
Fuckers, of course they are. Get all the people out of here.
On it.
Move, move, move.
Help us get out of this and we'll cut you into the deal. Fuck up these bikers and get my RV back and it's Los Santos time, baby! Woo! Get over to the roof! Show me your butthole, fellas!
What?
For dildo, dude!
What the? Shit! Get your own RV!
Was that for?
Hello.
Fresh meat. If you can get me my RV back, I'm gonna say you're basically one of us. I checked the GPS. Looks like it's across the sea at Miller's Fishery. I'm gonna deal with some shit over here. You go get it. And before you ask, you're gonna get paid. We take care of the truth.
Yeah, guess that Ron dude was right about you. Extremely dangerous. Get this RV back safe and you'll make a solid addition to the troop. And listen, if you want to get there faster, we got a boat over by the boathouse just down the road. Keep me on the line, okay?
Okay.
What the hell? Go. Okay. Someone lagging. Oh.
Hey guys, please do subscribe and like. Live stream will be in the half an hour.
Got it. Here's our destination. Let's go. So, the Hombre Wade told us about this place in town. Some kind of abandoned warehouse. We're gonna make it our own.
Like and
swat that shit and turn it into something we're gonna call the Freak Shop. That's where the troops gonna get everything done. Business and pleasure. You're loving.
I think lost him.
Ah, no! Motherfucking lost! They followed us! God damn it! Fuck you, ass sweat!
This guy's dude.
That's right, we got it back. Let me tell you something, my friend. Deep down, you've always been a fooligan. Just like Cousin Wade. Know what a fooligan is? Folks are gonna tell you it's about a band, or getting fucked up, or walking around with your junk out. And yeah, that's a big part of it. But it's also about not giving a fuck. Given that you're willing to drive some lunatic you just met to some warehouse you don't know with a bunch of biker dudes up your ass trying to kill you, I'd say you clearly do not give one single fuck. Fresh meat! You like that? It's a hell of a name for a hell of a fooligan. The only name you're ever gonna need. Let's go! Go, go, go! Punch it! I got him! Come on, fresh meat, lose him! Thought you got away with it, assholes? Not yet!
This reminds me of the time I did peyote in my cousin's cornfield. I just looked down all the rows and thought, wow, infinity.
That's where we're going, friend. You just sit tight. Big love, fresh meat. Be ready for my call, and then be ready for anything.
Okay, live stream ends now. It's time.